I am Nate Lay of the Repressions. I'm here with Patrick Stevens, Astoria musician, singer-songwriter, and this is five questions with the Repressions. Are you ready?
I think so.
All right. Question number one. If you had a time machine, when would you travel to?
Oh, man. I want to see New York in the 1920s. I just think it's such a cool time period. It's like, you know, the jazz and the speakeasies.
Great Gatsby.
Yeah, Great Gatsby. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Long Island Mansion parties.
Yeah.
Happy about that.
I feel good. Okay. Question number two. What's your favorite mode of transportation?
I guess I just love, like, okay, Amtrak is like, whenever I'm on an Amtrak, I don't like Amtrak very much, but, like, it's just, it feels like being in a plane cabin just with, like, you know, an apartment's worth of legroom.
Yeah, like,
I always feel like
it's classy.
It's so classy.
Yeah.
God, yeah, I love traveling on Amtrak.
Sort of old world.
Like a treat.
Yeah.
Yeah, I always get excited.
Alright, you're kind of more serious, but what are some of your musical influences?
My musical influences. I like a lot. My mom kind of raised me up on a lot of 60s, 70s, like folk rock. So I heard Paul Simon and the Beatles, James Taylor, John Denver. So I take a lot from those guys. And then also, I'm a child of the 90s. So I mean, I love my like Third Eye Blind, you know, Green Day, Dave Matthews Band, you know, all those kind of peppy rock bands.
Hootie and the Blowfish.
Yeah, I really like Hootie and the Blowfish. I think it was maybe just slightly before my time.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, it was kind of an in-betweener. Oh, Billy Joel, too. I love Billy Joel. Yeah.
Okay. If you could be any kind of chair, which one would you be?
Oh, I mean, definitely like an egg chair, right?
Like Men in Black kind of chair?
Yeah. I mean, my grandparents used to have an egg chair when I was a kid. And, like, this thing was just, I mean, it would swivel, and it was like wicker, you know? And it was just, like, one of those cotton. You could just curl up and fall asleep in it.
Yeah,
those
are good. Okay. And the last question. What is your favorite way to fasten shoes?
I mean, I'm sure everybody says this, but, I mean, I wish I had those laces from Back to the Future. I mean, if we still existed, that would be the best. But I guess,
like, the
Fasteners or whatever, but I guess I don't like the fasten shoes at all. I like to just slip on. I don't like to do
Me
any.
Too.
I don't like to have to do
it's a thing.
Yeah.
It took me forever to learn how to tie my shoes.
Oh, really?
Like, I just couldn't get it.
Just walked around with untied shoes.
I would, like, get, like, bigger kids to tie them for me.
That's nice.
It was Wisconsin, so people were actually nice.
People were nice, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I'm sure if we walked around with untied shoes, people would take them off and throw them away.
No. That's why they're up. That's why they're up there.
Exactly. Arizona's not as nice as Wisconsin.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
All right. Well, this has been Five Questions with the Repressions. Patrick Stevens, wonderful to have you on.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah. All right. All right, Patrick, where can we find you?
So you can find me on Instagram at PatRobbery, PatRobbery with two B's. On Facebook, Patrick Stevens Music, YouTube, Patrick Stevens Music, SoundCloud, Patrick Stevens Music, and hopefully coming sometime in 2020, patrickstevensmusic.com.